Great about armor. As most of you tuning in will know, I asked.
Excuse me. Second.
I asked you all to vote for your top songs, and we've tabulated the results. Hello from Portugal. How's it going? You all right? Hi, Canada. And we've got a top 10 here. Thanks to Davey Matchett and Candice Cathers from Third Bar, which is our record company, management company that we run, for tabulating the results. Ironically, Set the Fire to the Third Bar just quite didn't make the top 10, but let's find out over the next hour what did. There was 85 songs voted for you by thousands of people, so 85 songs is a lot to get through, but we'll get through it. I'll try and do as many as possible. Not today, that'd be too much for today. People would be like, all right, Gary, time to go. So we're gonna do the 10 today, plus I'm gonna throw an extra one in. And yeah, we'll get going. Did sweet Caroline make it? No, it didn't make it. Sticking to my songs this time. So anything that I've written on is up for grabs. So that's Snow Patrol, Tired Pony, Reindeer Section. Although in this top 10 here in front of me, there's only Snow Patrol songs. So if you're a Snow Patrol fan, you're in luck. I mean, I don't know the quality of these acoustic versions, so you might want to judge whether you were in luck at the end of this. But we'll get going. The first song is number 10. Look, I got George Lucas, Industrial Light and Magic, to knock me up a special effect. So, in at number 10, look at that, seamless, is a song that we do first, Snow Patrol do first on most acoustic sets anyway, which is surprising that it just came in number 10 conveniently. And by the way, other song, if you're just joining now, if your song isn't on this top 10, I'll do more of these live shows and we'll get through a whole bunch more songs. I'll try and get through as many as possible. Alright. So the first song is number 10, and that's Chocolate. And if you give me 2 seconds, I'll put the lyrics up. This could be the very minute I'm aware I'm alive. All these places feel like home. With a name I'd never chosen, I can make my first steps as a child of 25. This is the straw, final straw, enough. Roof of my mouth as I lie to you. Just because I'm sorry doesn't mean I didn't enjoy it at the time. You're the only thing that I love, scares me more every day. On my knees I think clearer. Goodness knows I saw it coming, or at least I'll claim I did. But in truth I'm lost for words. What have I done? It's too late for that. What have I become? Truth is nothing yet. A simple mistake starts the hardest time. I promise I'll do anything you ask this time. Okay. That's number 10. If anybody's just joining us, this is the top 10 songs that you voted for. And that was number 10, that was Chocolate. But if you missed it, then it's okay. It'll be up on the Instagram, and I'll get somebody that knows what they're doing with technology to keep it up there so that people can see these shows. And if you are just joining us, welcome. The next song is over to George Lucas for the big reveal, special effects. Number 9, who would have thought it? I don't know if these are round the wrong way on your screen, but I'm hoping that they're going to turn the right way around when it's on. I don't know. It's either P or it's 9. So let's just assume it's 9. This is What If This Is All the Love You Ever Get. I'm going to use this guitar. No, I'm not. I'm going to use this guitar. And I'm going to tune it as well. So, I'd like to dedicate this one to my mum. Hi, mum. I'm in LA. I didn't want to travel home because I didn't want to pick something up on the plane on the way home and bring it home to family and people in Northern Ireland. I'm just holding out here till it's over. But I miss my mum terribly. And this is for you, mum. I love you. But I'm going to tune it up properly first. I may as well. Seeing we've got all dressed up. I don't know what is going on with these tunings. If anybody has seen us play acoustically before, they'll know that I'm not a seamless acoustic-er. Not a thing. Let's make it a thing. This is all the love you ever get. Whoa, whoa. You took up a thing so differently, I bet. Whoa, whoa. What if this is all the love I ever know? Whoa, whoa. I'd say the words that were so hard to say, don't go. Come on over here. Whoa, whoa. What if this is all the love you ever get? Whoa, whoa. You'd not worry so much about counting your regrets. Whoa, whoa. What if this is all the love I'm ever shown? Whoa, whoa. I'd not be so scared to run into the unknown. So you followed in love. So you followed apart. What if it hurts like hell, then it'll hurt like hell. But come on over, come on over here. I'm in the ruins too. I know the wreckage so well. Come on over, come on over here. What if this is all the love you'll ever get? What if this is all the love you'll ever get? What if this is all the love you'll ever get? What if this is all the love you'll ever get? Odd choice for a last note there. Excuse me. So this next song you voted back over to George Lucas. Sprinkly effects, magic dust. Ah, 8. And 8 works the same way both ways. So if it's reversed in your screens, it's still an 8. So good on 8 for being stand-up guy, ambidextrous. So we're at 8, and this is a song that we haven't played live in a long time. I had to relearn it. I also have to do it in a different key now. This is what happens when you get older. Your voice goes, nah, 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 we're not doing it there anymore. I have a story about this song, but it's rather a long story. I just don't know whether people would be interested in hearing a long story. I'm only making it longer by this introduction. I'll try and do the quick version. We did this song for Spider-Man 3. I was very excited about it when we first got a call about it. Sam Raimi emailed me. It was amazing. I was over the moon. We did the song. They liked it. They were going to put it in the movie. But then the film company wanted us to do the video for it with, you know, Spider-Man swinging through New York and we're on top of a building and stuff like that. And the usual kind of Spider-Man video. And I thought, no, look, can we do a different thing? Can we, if you look online at, the song's called Signal Fire. If you look online for the Signal Fire video, it's a video that myself and Paul McGuigan, who directed Lucky Number 11, is a phenomenal film, lots of great films. We also directed a bunch of episodes of Sherlock as well. Great guy. And we came up with this idea together where it was a school play and the kids were all playing Spider-Man characters. We thought it was a really sweet video. It is a really sweet video. One of my favorite videos we've ever done. But I think it pissed off the film company, because when we went to the film premiere, the song was supposed to start before the credits rolled and then roll through the credits. The movie finished, no song. People started to leave the cinema, no song. A minute into the credits rolling, no song. A minute 30 into the credits rolling, people are literally sweeping up popcorn. Song kicks in, and it's just the five of us sitting in the cinema, 5 Snow Patrol guys watching our song with nobody else there. So I think the moral of that story is, don't piss off the film company. Or do, I don't know. I think the moral is do what you want. Do what you feels right. But you're going to be sitting in an empty cinema. I think maybe that's the moral. So here goes. Never played this before. I mean, we played it a couple of times live, but long, long time ago. Wish me luck. Sugar, shiver my timbers. Perfect words. Sorry. Here we go. Perfect words never crossed my mind, 'cause there was nothing in there but you. I felt every ounce of me screaming out, but the sound was trapped deep in me. All I wanted just sped right past me, but I was rooted fast to the earth. I could be stuck here for a thousand years without your arms to drag me out. Signal Fire, first performance of Signal Fire in, I don't know, 10 years. So, I hope you enjoyed it. It's, next up is a song from our second album. And it's called An Olive Grove Face. Oh, sorry, I forgot the big reveal. George Lucas, Magic Dust. 7. Now 7 doesn't work the same way backwards. So if it's I was a teenager, I did this little line across it because I saw somebody in Europe do a line across it, and from then I think I do a European 7. I think I was just trying to be cool. Obviously, I miss the mark every time I try and be cool, but with this, I'm sticking with it. I'm standing by it. The European 7. So, this is an Olive Grove Facing the Sea. This is from our second album. So this is, here we go. I might get a plectrum for this, actually. There's one on the floor. Okay. That's where I keep them. I just keep it scattered around the floor and sort of... Why are you doing that?
Sworn to secrecy, I might go after school. She was an angel, I saw her swimming there. I am in such a mess, I can't cope without this. She just teases me, pretends she can't see me here. I don't wanna wake up.
Okay. This guitar went wildly out of tune in the middle of that. I do apologise. Next song, in it, Industrial Light and Magic. Should get a noise. Should get a drum solo. Drum solo. Okay. I should have said the song name after the drum solo, shouldn't I? Missed it. Number six is You Could Be Happy, which is a song I've never played on my own acoustically before. So, a lot of these songs I've never really done acoustically. That's not true. What If This Is All The Love? Don't really do that one. Signal Fire, don't do that one. You Could Be Happy, don't do that one. And there's one other one I don't do normally acoustically on my own. So you pick some crackers. And for anyone that's just joining us, there was thousands of votes. Thank you for all your votes. Out of the all the votes taken together, there was 85 Snow Patrol, Tire Pony, and Reindeer Section songs that were picked. And this is the top 10. Six, or whatever six is backwards. It's kind of a D. It's a fancy D. Like a calligraphy D, maybe. But hopefully it's forwards where you're looking. But it's backwards where I'm looking here. Okay. You Could Be Happy. No, I've forgotten how to do it now.
You could be happy, and I won't know.
I'm going to tune up first. That was the culprit there. Okay.
You could be happy. And I won't know. But you weren't happy the day I watched you go. And all the things that I wish I had not said are played in lips till it's madness in my. Is it too late to remind you how we were? But not our last days of silence, scream and blur. Most of what I remember makes me sure I should have stopped you from walking out the door. You could be happy, I hope you are. You made me happier than I've been by far. Somehow everything I own smells of you. And for the tiniest moment, it's so not. The things that you always wanted to. Without me that'll hold you back, don't think, just do. More than anything I want to see you, girl. Take a glorious spite out of the whole world. Oh, a glorious bite out of the whole world.
All right. Next one. Bear with me for 2 seconds. Anyone that arrives when I'm not here is going to be freaked out, but bear with me. There's a noise. I'm going to turn it off. Hi. Did anyone arrive when there was an empty chair? That's what I want to know. So, the next song is Industrial Light and Magic, George Lucas. Five is nothing backwards. Five is nothing backwards. It looks like I don't even know what it looks like. It looks like the front bit of a bicycle, just the handle and the front wheel. Although it's very hard to go opposite way. Yeah, my brain just doesn't work. I need to do lumosity more. I'm trying to trace this with my finger. No, I wouldn't be able to be an astronaut, that's for sure. For many, many other reasons than just that. I want to give a big shout out to Adam Linus. This point, the chef, the creator, the legend, the genius behind La Taqueria. He's going through a very serious health problem at the moment, and I'm just going to dedicate this to him. Loads of love, mate. This number's five. Number five? Am I missing one? Did I miss one? No, I didn't. Number five is Open Your Eyes. So here we go. This feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you. My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old. The anger swells in my guts, and I won't feel these slices and cuts. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. 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 Get up, get out. Get away from these liars, 'cause they don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers, through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look
they'll meet you, open your eyes. Tell me that you open your eyes. Tell me that you open your eyes. Tell me that you open your eyes.
Next up is a song that I haven't done a solo acoustically before, and it's also over to George Lucas, Industrial Light Magic, four on the hit list. For anybody that's joined us halfway through and maybe didn't see the post that I put up doing the top 10 rundown of songs that people voted for on social media over the last few days. There was thousands of votes, 85 songs were voted, suggested over the thousands of votes. We're doing 10 today, and over the next few weeks I'll do a whole bunch more. I'll do some covers, I'll give you, I'll post on social media and give you some options of things for me to do, songs for me to do. This next song is called New York, so that is in at number four backwards, just like looks like a math thing, something in maths that I don't understand. So we did this on the Rework tour last year in the UK. We did a reworked version of it, which is the rough version I'm going to do of New York. So. Beside me, instead of in New York, the curve, the cube is curved on me. Telling you that I loved you before I ever knew you, 'cause I love the simple thought of you. If our hearts are never broken, then there's no joy in mending. Hurt can teach us both. Look, there's distance and there's silence. Words have never left me. The prayer that I say every day. Come on, come out, come here, come here. 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 The long neon nights and the eek of the ocean and the fire that was starting to spark. And miss it all from the love. And the lack of it snaps me in two.
said it in New York. In the arms you said you'd never leave. I said you that it's simple, and it was only ever thus. There is nowhere else that I belong. Come on, come out, come here, come here. Come on, come out, come here, come here. Come on, come out, come here, come here. Come on, come out, come here. Come here, come on, come out, come here. Come here, come on, come out, come here. The long neon nights and the heat of the ocean and the fire that was starting to spark. I miss it all, from the love to the lightning, and the lack of it snaps me in two. Just give me a sign, there's an ending and beginning to this quiet chaos driving me mad. The long neon nights and the eek of the ocean and the fire that was starting to go out.
And before we go to number three, come on, play the game here. There we go. Oh, no, you're not right either. Oof. Yeah. I need to fix these guitars. But I don't know how to fix them. I'm not a fixer. I'm a breaker of things. Breaker of chains, no. Mostly just household appliances. But this is a new song. And the reason I came to LA was to write, I'm writing a soundtrack to a TV show, which I'll give you the information about when we're further down the line with it. I'm also writing just for Snow Patrol and for various other projects. We're finally, Jack Knifley and I are finally doing Listen Tanks. So if anybody, seven or eight people were waiting for that album that was announced like 10 years ago, we're doing that at the moment. But I wrote this song, I've been writing songs about my dad. This is one about him. I sort of got the idea, the image of a river making its way back to the ocean. So this is dedicated to anybody that's lost anybody dear to them in recent times. So much love to you and your families. This is called Born of Fire. From these darkest springs, but it's not born of fire, just a torn desire to try to engineer a little path through here. Try to make it home to an ocean known. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. It says
I want you to love me. Want you to love me back again. But I don't know how it ends for us. I can't find the reason for the rhyme, but I just know that it's time to come home. And you come crashing in like some world beginning. You're not a subtle one, but you're the last one gone. Burning empires quenched, but you're smart enough to know better. You can walk 4 miles and find out you're no nearer.
I'll tell you what, I'll record it, I'll put it up online, I'll put it up on Spotify or YouTube or whatever, and get you a good version of it. So the next song is George Lucas. Here we are, 3, which backwards kind of looks like somebody's just given up on drawing a heart. They just kind of gave up in this bit, but let's just fill that in there. I'll still leave the threeness of it. There you go. It's a 3-heart. So this is in it number 3 is Just Say Yes. So this and the next 2 will be very familiar people, but these are the votes. This is the top 10, so this is the top 3. So here we are in it, and as I say, I'll do more of these and we'll get into the songs from 11 downwards, and we can do another vote at some point as well, make sure that everyone gets the songs that they want to hear. Next song is over to the team at Industrial Light Magic. In at number two, which might surprise some people, but it's not number one, but these are your votes tabulated, if that's the right word, is Chasing Cars. I'd like to dedicate this to my brothers, Nathan, to Pablo, to Johnny, and to Johnny. I miss you, brothers. I love you. And all of this is in your honor.
Let's do it all. Everything on our own. We don't need anything or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me, just forget the world? Don't quite know how to say how I feel. Those three words are said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. Let's waste time chasing cars.